Kärcher stands for innovation in the cleaning industry, and that's why we opened up our new business field of robotics this year. It is especially important in robotics to use reliable and intelligent sensors, and we found a very experienced supplier of these called SICK. In close collaboration with SICK, we created Kira B50, the first fully autonomous cleaning robot from Kärcher. Kira is a fully autonomous scrubber dryer machine. That means it scrubs the floor with water and cleaning agent and then sucks the dirty water up again. It can operate fully autonomously thanks to an optional docking station. At the docking station, the water is replaced, the batteries are recharged, and the tank is rinsed. The scrubber dryer robot is particularly suitable for use with medium to large hard floor surfaces. It also works very well in confined spaces, for example, corridors.
For the Kira cleaning robot, Kärcher, in collaboration with SICK, implemented a movement and sequence control that even incorporates a fall protection feature. The fall protection safely detects steps and open levels and can navigate around them. The Kira cleaning robot uses a combination of safety sensor technologies that can safely detect transparent obstacles, for example, glass doors.
At Kärcher, safety is our top priority. Safety is especially important in the case of a fully autonomous machine that cleans independently when no one is around.
The benefit of choosing SICK is that we can supply the customer with a complete safety system, from safety laser scanners, safety controllers, right through to safe encoders. And Kärcher took advantage of this too, of course.
In SICK, we have found a very experienced development partner who also supported us expertly with certification. Lots of things were tested and ironed out, so that now we have one of the few scrubber dryers on the market that has been safety certified to all the relevant standards, even by an external body. As you can imagine, Kira is just the first venture into robotics for Kärcher. We plan to develop a whole range of Kira robots and are already in the process of implementing this, because the sensors from SICK and the safety controller are a fundamental part of our sensor concept for Kira. They will no doubt be used in further cleaning robots as well.